Hi, it's Brian here. In this AudioFuse 8 Pre tutorial episode, we'll take a closer look at the AudioFuse 8 Pre USB and ADAT modes, as well as the integration with the software, AudioFuse Control Center and AudioFuse Creative Suite, a set of fantastic mixing plugins. As you already know, AudioFuse 8 Pre is a professional-grade USB 16-in, 20-out audio interface, which was designed as a multi-application device, being an interface, high-quality preamp, as well as a flexible expander. In order to be able to get the best out of these three worlds, first let's register the product. To do so, go to arturia.com. Over there, you will find the latest firmware updates and your user guide. It is also an access point to downloading AudioFuse Creative Suite and AudioFuse Control Center software. AFCC is the software extension for all the AudioFuse range interfaces, being an ideal environment for your digital connections or template mixes. It's designed to help you optimize the hardware as well as give you access to functions that are not available on the front panel. The software presents itself with a simple and clear layout. It includes a resizable window, analog and digital input section, monitoring mix section, as well as analog and digital outputs and loopback sections. It's also very easy to add and remove new channels with the plus minus icon on the right side. The top right corner displays the sample rate, clock source, and device mode information, and gives us access to the app settings, where you can change the preferences of the word clock, the unit mode itself, or simply update the software. As mentioned before, AudioFuse 8 Pre comes with AudioFuse Creative Suite, a collection of stunning Arturia software effects and preamps. This includes three preamps, one filter, one compressor, with more to be added, and Analog Lab Lite, giving you all the necessary tools to start recording and mixing your music as efficiently as possible. The AudioFuse 8 Pre has two main operational modes, USB and ADAT. A front panel button can toggle between the modes, which enables a single AudioFuse 8 Pre to be used in two very different ways. As a complete 16-in, 20-out USB audio interface, or as an ADAT expander with 8 preamps and 10 analog outputs. ADAT connectivity allows you to connect 8 Pre to another ADAT-equipped device to extend its amount of channels. Let's have a look at how it's done. So, if you have an audio interface already which has ADAT in, you can easily add another 8 channels of inputs over ADAT. First, let's put the 8 Pre into ADAT mode and set the sample rate to 44.1K. Secondly, we want to use the Lightpipe ADAT cable and plug it from the ADAT out of the 8 Pre to the ADAT in of the AudioFuse. The third step involves setting up the software. Let's open up the AudioFuse Control Center and set it to ADAT in. Our sample rate should match the 8 Pre's, which was 44.1K. Then, let's go to our DAW's preferences and enable all the inputs. Last step, let's plug our instrument into one of 8 Pre's channels and record it. It's that easy. USB mode, on the other hand, easily allows us to create a modern-day recording setup with all of the 8 inputs being used to record your mics, acoustic instruments, or synthesizers. In this solution, the interface is connected to the laptop with a USB-C or A-type cable, which handles all the audio information between the devices, while the mix is being sent to three places, your DAW, output speakers, as well as the headphones. Recording a band in this minimal yet effective configuration will become your new favorite thing to do. Combining two 8 Pre units will bring you flexibility and a huge array of signal routing options, creating a big, full, totally self-sufficient 16-channel analog input system. One way is to connect them by using direct USB connections. Firstly, connect both devices to each other with appropriate ADAT cables. Secondly, plug both of them directly to your laptop. After that, put one 8 Pre in the ADAT and the second in USB mode and select Sync ADAT option for the unit working in the ADAT mode. After setting it up that way, both units will be recognized within the app as one interface, giving you a full 16-channel analog system. If you're short on USB inputs, you can also connect two units with just one USB cable. For the details, make sure to check our manual that's available on the product's website. That's it for the short overview series. The preamp sounds fantastic, it's easy to set up, and importantly, the AudioFuse 8 Pre has a pristine, clear signal. Thanks for watching.